Sometimes you gotta slow down. I think I could have went over there maybe. Here's how you do it. I'm gonna hit the rev limiter. Come on, I broke all the limbs off. Turn! Oh yeah. He's gonna just send it. That's good for him.
That's all we needed.
I'll just, you're good. About to see the old 1860. Do it. We all made it. It was rough. We're finna get set up. Gonna do some cooking. None of the Gladewater guys came up. Only the tough folks. Here I come! Dang it! Oh, that's scratching. I'm sunburnt and it scratched me.
Faster!
Oh, dang it. Yeah. Hey, that's money, dude. Here goes Matt. Oh gosh, this is wild. Go! No, that way! The jet motors from the Pretenders. See what I can do. Knocked it out of my hand. I'm back on it. Full throttle. I missed them wrecking while we was doing this. What happened? Y'all were trying to shortcut me. Gotta go that way. Look at my lie bar. Evasive maneuvers, but I mean, at that point, you just run your boat into the bank anyway. Well, this is far enough back where I have time to stay in her wake, but at the same time, stay behind them and not really risk hitting them, you know. I love it when you're riding behind somebody and you see the dirt kick up. So if I can zoom in a little bit, you can get a little more action of what they're doing up there versus what I'm doing. I hit something. I got a piece of bark in my junk. I got stuck. It's probably windy, but we're riding before boat. Somebody got stuck in the sand. I don't know who or where, but oh, we got a stuck boat. Hold on now, we're gonna brace. down here to this boat. It's a 1860 with a 6040. It runs good, but it, you know, it don't run like no 1652. Yeah, I'm recording.
I hope we're not confusing him now.
Nope. Yeah. Here he comes. He's got it pinned back. He's been stuck right in here for a little while. We got him now, though. There you go.